We part ways, he and I. My instincts tell me he is filled with hope, a hope that will drive him ever onwards. Good. Perhaps he is the one, a warrior of pure heart, who can deliver us from all evil. Perhaps. I wonder what went through his mind when he saw her there, his beloved. Did he see his dreams, or did he see his future blown away like leaves on the wind? I spy him as he heads out towards the reaches of Pan's influence. A forest lies to the east that leads to the land of the lichens. The ruin of an ancient civilization is there, forgotten and decaying. Once a proud testament to man's ingenuity and vision, it has now been conquered by nature, as she claims all things for her own.
Thank you.
He is becoming stronger with every step he takes. His prowess in battle is undeniable. He will need it now. Goblins are one thing, but there are other creatures in the dark places of the world, creatures who know nothing of his plight but fight for their very survival. Many fallen brothers are testament to this. Indeed, their bleached bones adorn the tortuous tunnels in this godforsaken place. He runs ever onward into peril. I wonder who the prey is, and who is the hunted. Perhaps when the time comes, these creatures will know fear as they look into the eye of their quarry. Go, my friend, save your love.
Thank you.
So he has found another of Gandolfi's upgrades. This was unforeseen, though it should prove useful in the challenges to come. The lost city of Aghata looms before him. I wonder if you know what truly lies ahead for you, Gabriel, what God has in store for you. The land of the Lycans. This ruined city now belongs to their lord, and you can be sure he will not allow you to pass without forfeiture of your life. But in order to bring her back, you need to defeat him, my friend. You need to crush him into the dust, like the worm that he is.
Thank you.